Hi, I'm Alisa Beyer, and I'm here to talk to you about the Psych 101 Collaborative. I'm at Chandler Gilbert Community College, part of the Maricopa Community College District, and I am a psych faculty.
And hello, my name is Debbie Baker, and I am really excited to talk to you today about this project. I am an instructional designer for the Maricopa Center for Learning and Innovation, and in addition to that, I am also one of the interim co-coordinators for the Open Maricopa Initiative within Maricopa Community College District. Our faculty coordinator is Dr. Lisa Young, director of the Center for Teaching and Learning at Scottsdale Community College.
And as noted on this slide, you do have a tiny URL that will take you to all of these slides for future reference. So we're here to talk to you today about how we had started the Psych 101 Collaborative. So we're going to share a little bit about the background and how it all came to happen, a little bit about designing the sessions and what happened during our Creator Fest, some steps and strategies for hosting your own. And of course, we're going to wrap up with some lessons learned. So, with how it all got started, one of the first things I had done was reach out to Debbie and Lisa and ask. I had heard in the district that there had been other Creator Fests where a discipline had gotten together from across our 10 colleges and worked to create assignments or work on textbooks. And I was inspired from attending a psych conference and having some momentum go on within psychology at the district that I wanted something like this to happen.
So, the Maricopa Community College District comprises 10 independently accredited community colleges across the Phoenix, Arizona metropolitan area. The Open Maricopa is a faculty-led initiative which includes developing a strategic, sustainable OER infrastructure that includes awareness, professional development, OER development, as well as technical support, marketing, and technical structure. The open educational resources in Maricopa promise not only to save students money and guarantee immediate and permanent access to quality educational materials, but also to transform the way we involve our students in the curation and creation of knowledge. As the ever-changing open education movement continues to grow worldwide, Maricopa is committed to maintaining its role as an early innovator by supporting faculty adoption and content development. Collaborative creative retreats like the Psychology 101 Collaborative is one such example. The Psychology 101 Collaborative brought together faculty from across the district to design and redesign assignments, and just as importantly, to share those assignments with each other. While this was certainly not the first collaborative creator retreat supported by Open Maricopa, we hope to use this model for collaborative creator retreats for other highly enrolled courses in the future.
So within psychology, we do have, and across the district, every discipline has an instructional council, and the instructional council goes through and reviews our course competencies. And so last year, we reviewed our introduction to psychology competencies and made some changes. At the same time, we are seeing changes largely in the field with our American Psychological Association. They had been publishing work on the introductory psychology initiative. And this initiative was something that was aiming at Psych 101 because of the diversity and the students who take that course and the breadth of the field of psychology that's taught in that course. And so it had four main goals for course design, defining and assessing student learning outcomes and goals, teacher training, and looking at student learning and transformation. And so when we're designing the sessions, I'm going to talk a little bit more about what went in with that framework and what we did during those sessions. So we did really hone in on the 7 integrative themes for APA with the introductory psychology initiative. And if you're interested in finding out more about that, you can go to their website and see the resources and materials provided. We were interested in connecting those 7 themes to our newly revised course competencies. And so after attending a teaching introductory psychology TIP Northwest conference in April, I became so excited about this idea of wanting to merge our course competencies and our themes and have a Creator Fest session. So I had approached Debbie and Lisa saying, could we do this next year? And they said, let's do it now. And so I have, again, we had gone through that curriculum review, and this was a really, really great time point for the district to kind of be looking at wanting to integrate these things and create new assignments. So we ended up planning 2 3-hour long sessions that were 1 week apart. Session 1, we were able to have Garth Neufeld, who was the person who actually did the TIPS Northwest Conference and also is a co-chair for the APA Intro Psych Initiative. So he came and talked with us more about those 7 integrative themes. We then talked about our newly revised course competencies for Psych 101. We then just had an overview, quick overview about Creative Commons licensing, because the objective of this was to create assignments that were open and Creatively Commons licensed. And then we went through an assignment overview, and part of my planning was taking some of the brainstorming that was done in TIPS Northwest and adapting their assignment creation template to be more open and to be used and integrated with our objectives for these assignment planning. And then we were really excited about this. So you got a week to kind of work on your assignments. Each participant was to develop at least 2 assignments, and we had 8 people across the district representing 7 of our 10 colleges participate in this. And so we asked, invite a colleague that might want to contextualize the course with psychology, invite another psych faculty member, invite someone interested in open assignments, and come and share. And so then our second session was to look at sharing and then kind of discussing what's next. So I wanted to take a little bit of time to share the assignment template, and this is something that is linked to in the slides. The template had some general instructions on how to save the file and to copy the file and some things to do. And then it was divided into 4 main parts. So the first one was key information. So who created the assignment, the Creative Commons license that was put on the assignment, and then the themes that were being used from APA, and then the course competencies that were being tied in across the district. Then there was an activity snapshot to help give a reader more information about that. So this was the key concepts targeted. This was the type of activity that was you were using, the modality, if you had a suggested modality, and the time the assignment might take. Then there was another section that was descriptions. So you talked about your purpose and your outcome. You talked about the tasks the students would do. You would bring in some information about assessment. And if you had a rubric developed, share that rubric. And then the final part of that was sharing the actual activity. There were some suggested subheaders that included instructions for instructors. If students needed to come prepared, what kind of pre-work did they need to do? The actual activity, any additional resources you might suggest for the instructor or the students, and then suggestions for a post activity. And so I wanted to just briefly share one of the assignments that was created. And so this one is from one of our faculty at Glendale Community College. We had a whole variety of assignments. So this was our first attempt at this. The goal would be that we hit all of our course competencies and we hit all the themes, and we were fairly successful in doing that. The Google Drive folder that shares the assignments is also linked here for people if they're wanting to, if you're a psych instructor and wanting to view these out. And so I'm highlighting this one because this was one that was a summative assessment. So Shana had connected use of empirical research and students applying things in their lives, and better understanding psychology. And so she did a semester long project. A lot of these assignments were just one time things, but hers was a semester project using flashcards, and then having students then learn about incentives, which ties in with reinforcement in our behavior section, with learning more about those. And so improving their learning of the psychology. And so that was one of our assignments that I wanted to showcase. And again, that second session was all about us sharing. Each participant got about 15 minutes to share one of our assignments and to get some feedback and discussion. And then again, all of the assignments are linked right now in our shared Google Drive. And I also have, I created for those assignments an overview sheet for people who are viewing them, and then a sheet that kind of gives you a guide, which course competencies and which theme, and a brief note of what type of activity is before you dive into the different different assignments. So I wanted to go ahead and have us share some tips and strategies for hosting your own Creator Fest. So this was a very fast moving preparation for this one. And part of the success of that is that the district had done some previous sessions. And so less than 2 months out, I said, I want to do this. And they said, okay. So I was able to identify funding. So district was able to help us with funding. We had a keynote. This was all done virtually for this session. And I surveyed interests in psych faculty to who might be available this summer to work on these assignments. And then 1 month out, we putting in the paperwork, and we solidified who, yes, could attend and set the dates. I also put out a quick OER knowledge survey for our participants to gear how much information do I need to share in that first session. So we knew if we needed to do more education on Creative Cloud licensing or less. And then 2 weeks before that, I reminded everyone about the APA goals and our new course competencies. I gave some suggested readings from APA and then some basics materials for Creative Commons, and then the meeting link for the virtual meeting and an agenda. I have a copy of our agenda also included in the assignment folder if you're looking for an example. And then our sessions I had described briefly before, they flew by really fast. And so something I would suggest in the future is to have them a little bit longer or have more opportunities for engagement. And then after that, we gave some time to finalize your assignments. I did a quick check-in with the group. We did develop a feedback form, so we have shared this out across the district. And then we're looking to meet again to touch base at the end of the semester after the assignments have kind of been deployed. So some general tips. This was a great momentum driver in that we had some changes in our field, and we had some changes at the district level. And we had interests across our district for participation in this. We did have most of the participants were already familiar with open pedagogy and Creative Commons. It was really great to have a set template for assignments, so everyone had the same starting place and they be more uniform for individuals wanting to look at our assignments to get that same feel for how things are set up. Some suggestions I'd have is to check in with expectations for how well the assignments are being developed, and having the opportunity for peer feedback. So with our limited time frame, we had some quick feedback sessions, but it would have been nice to have some more time for a more formal review. It was great to have that outlet for sharing. After our discussions, we did come up with having a Google group for teaching psychology within the district, gathering more interests and talking more about teaching ideas and sharing ideas. And then all of the materials were shared out across the district through the IC and through contacting the discipline leads or division chairs. So some lessons learned and some next steps for us. So one thing is it was so quick. I would have liked more time for recruitment of faculty. We did recruit them, and we ended up giving them some stipend for their participation. But it would have been great to recruit more, but those who were there were dedicated and definitely interested in the idea of creating open assignments and sharing and brainstorming these connections between our course competencies and our APA themes. I definitely would want longer sessions. 3 hours really flew by, and there were often times we could have had more discussion. And then having more time between the sessions. 1 week was great to give you some time to think about an assignment, but there were lots of us who were still tweaking and finalizing that second assignment and maybe some options for some more sharing time. And then it would have been ideal to have that last follow-up session with the finalized assignments for discussion. And then again, that peer review process would be really important. We're hoping to get feedback from others from sharing out across the district. And so we did develop that form, but it would have been nice to do some sharing between those who are participating in the sessions. One discussion we had was some people weren't ready to quite share out those assignments. And so we're kind of in a test phase right now with that. And so we hope to have them more publicly shared in the future after we've gone through this first initial round of sharing them out with the district, but we are sharing them out with you guys right now. And it is exciting that we do have a continued working group. So we do have people who are like, yeah, this is great. Let's have these kind of more conversations about teaching and connections. And so it was nice that Google group had been formed. And so next steps, we're checking back in. And again, it was really great to have that, those conversations. It's so simple to have a Google group formed, but that was something that was fruitful and came out of this session.
And so from a district perspective, we are very excited for the opportunity to build on the framework that we've established here with Psych 101 to provide opportunities for other disciplines and other highly enrolled courses to offer similar a collaborative creator fests and retreats.
So thank you for attending. We're interested in the conversations that will be happening and responding to questions in the chat. Enjoy the rest of the open ed.
Thank you.